제일 맛이 있는 part of this drama is definitely wake up Jackie, she's cooking at his place. But Camille cheated on Gabriel with the yoga.
너가 대박 치지 근데.
완전 Camille, Camille.
Oh no, it's too cool.
Oh no. Oh. 안녕하세요, 여러분. Qu'est-ce qu'on fait de ce paquet? On l'amène à la poste? Hein?
Oh no.
안녕하세요 여러분.
고품격
한글 문화 방송
프렌치 어떻게 이제
소민입니다. 오랜만입니다.
프랑스 여행은 어땠어?
오, 아주 재밌었습니다.
많이 탄 것 같아.
왜? 왜? Effectivement, passé beaucoup de temps à la plage.
한국에 다시 오니까 좋아?
Of course, because 한국 is my 나라.
I love you.
근데 이런 너의 또 그래도 프랑스를 떠난 마음에 향수를 채워줄 때가 되면 다시 나오는 시즌이 있지.
Great Charlie.
Honestly, cette saison de Emily in Paris, je trouve que c'est intéressant parce que ça arrive juste après les Olympiques en fait. C'est le un masero volco caté.
좀 약간 전략적이었다. 파리 올림픽으로 이렇게 화제에 올라와 있는 그 시점에서 Emily in Paris가 딱 나오는 거지.
Parce que bon, 문제가 많았어, quand même. Yeposso, franchement, c'est vrai.
파리가 가지고 있는 문화적 유산이 사실 어마어마한 거라.
C'était vraiment trop trop beau, mais 문제가 많았어. Donc le contraste avec the beautiful Emily in Paris, c'est un habit kind of Jameson. Voilà. No, season 3 안 봤지?
어, 안 봤어. 나 처음에 좀 보다가 좀 손발이 많이 오그라들어가지고 포기했어.
재밌었어. 그냥 예뻐. 예쁘고 재밌어.
우리가 가진 모든 그 판타지, 낭만, 그 로맨틱 사이드 오브 프랑스, 파리스 다 충족시켜주는 거잖아, 드라마가.
The outfit, the fashion, 맞아. The beautiful colors.
보는 맛이 맛이,
왜, 프랑스. 콘데나, my 제일 맛이 있는 part of this drama is definitely Philippine Le Roi Beaulieu, 여자 배우 that plays the role of Sylvie.
아, yeah, 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 yeah.
Cet été, il me disait, mais qu'est-ce qu'on peut apprendre des femmes françaises? C'est la liberté. Et je trouvais ça très joli.
French chic.
It's like, na, 되고 싶은 여자 어른 모습.
당당하고.
J'adore. If I have to sum up for you very quickly, Emily was dating Alfie, the British boy.
맞아.
And of course, Gabriel went back with Camille. Condé, obviously, Emily and Gabriel, hong song, ni ni ni, something is so so. Camille was about to marry Gabriel. But Cap Jagi, she said, Shiro, I know you love Emily. Condé, Camille, do, 다른 여자한테 사랑해 빠지고, 좀 복잡해지고, break up with Gabriel. Alfie, do, break up with Emily. Condé, de Maji Maxi, of season 3, Camille pregnant today.
Oh no, 누구의 아이인가?
I think Gabriel, he cannot be with the yoja. 말한 표 compliqué.
근데 그 애를 그 여자랑 키우고 싶을 수도 있겠네.
네, alors voilà. Donc je ne sais pas.
생각했던
재밌었어. 재밌었어, je te jure.
이제 시즌 4 나왔어.
Ouais, the number one in France. Voilà, voilà, voilà.
그래 그래 오늘
보자 감자 인 파리스. Allez, bon, this video is sponsored by 우리 친한 친구 Surfshark.
VPN을 정말 여러 개를 써봤단 말이야. 근데 왜 Surfshark냐? 일단 가성비가 좋다.
Plus, c'est vrai que voilà, pour quelqu'un comme moi, je veux dire ma youdepon année, there are a lot of personal information. Da mal, juji motajiman. Chongkyok badul kaba.
감춰야 되는 것들 있나?
Bon, voilà. When you use public Wi-Fi, for example, but you are connected with Surfshark, it's really one john an john. The traffic is encrypted.
안심하고.
Voilà.
나의 secret한.
Voilà. For people like me who have a lot of emehan things on.
도대체 뭘 가지고 있는 거야?
No, but voilà. For the security as well, it's very cool.
지금 고정 댓글에서 더 많은 정보를 확인하세요. VPN은 한국 IP 주소를 다른 나라 IP 주소로 바꿔 전 세계 어느 나라든지 가상으로 여행할 수 있게 합니다. Surfshark는 100개국에 3,200개 이상의 서버를 보유하고 있습니다.
세상에.
여러분 넷플릭스 많이들 보시죠? 한국에 공개되지 않은 세계 수많은 영화나 드라마 그리고 TV쇼를 간단하게 접속해서 볼 수 있습니다. 프로모션 코드 호떡을 입력하고 4개월 무료 이용 혜택까지 받아보세요.
와우. Oh, Sylvie. Oh, non, he's watching. Oh, le bâtard. Oh. He has a Samsung Fold. Mais ça m'énerve parce que Emily, she never cheated. She did her best. Even though she loved Gabriel, she never cheated. But Camille cheated on Gabriel with the yoga. Tu vois? Emily, non. 그냥 노력했어. 좋아해도.
And she knows that Camille is pregnant.
It's like she gave you her blessing.
The wedding day, runaway 한 거야?
Camille, I love the outfits every time. It's so pretty. Mais regarde comme c'est beau. Tu vois, 내가 그리운
Paris.
Paris, 이거야.
아, 그냥 둘이 사겨.
피곤하게. Always. Oh, it's so. Tu vois, moi, 관심 하나도 없어 between them. Je te jure.
재미없어.
재미없어. 그 재미없어 봐. Obviously they're gonna end up together but 4 seasons 동안
계속 어렵게. 푸. Boring.
Wake up, Jackie. She's cooking at his place.
손 다쳤잖아.
손 다쳐.
그러네. 카미 때문에 약간 빡쳤구나.
No, not 빡쳐. But she pretends that Emily is the problem. Cheater and the problem. But Emily cheating 한 번도 안 했어. But Camille 완전 cheating 했어 with this 여자. So
쟤네 둘이 잤잖아 근데.
근데 they weren't together with Camille.
약간 lying 하고 둘이 만났어.
No. Camille was the one who betrayed Emily. They made a 약속.
아 맞아.
Ah, the woman of my life.
Non mais ah, she's too funny.
Non mais she's too chic. Ah. En fait, ah, vraiment Don Man Bolion, le québécois.
Ferme ton clapet.
Ferme ton clapet. D'accord. Non mais franchement c'est trop. Elle a rien fait, ça m'énerve. Alfie so immature.
너가 또 빡치지 근데 아무것도 몰랐잖아.
Mais she didn't do anything with Gabriel while she was with Alfie.
그래?
And she did her best with Alfie. She was trying hard.
마음으로 cheating.
Non, ou alors but then you talk, but you don't block, you don't erase. So for me, so much up so. C'est divin. Non mais elle est trop sexy. Au secours. Oh, c'est divin.
Catherine n'est pas concernée. Elle a demandé le divorce.
Ah bon?
Divorce.
Bah, tu sais, forever love is rare, hein, so ironie is normal. Hein.
Things may have cooled off now, but you never know what that spark will reignite.
Oh, disgusting.
I have plans with Nicola tonight.
Why don't you ask him for the money?
He's not an ATM.
Well, his father is a billionaire.
Nicola, you never met him. He's a very rich guy. I think they use this Arnaud family. You know LVMH, Louis Vuitton, oh. Bernard Arnault, and his son.
Frédéric.
Frédéric Arnaud. Nega Basolte in season 3. They kind of copied this rich family with a GSMH, like a Darren Niremero. And they, I think they are representing the richest family of Paris in the luxury fashion. And she's dating one of the sons, Frédéric Catton. Après, Emily, she has to let him go quand même. Parce que là, enough is enough aussi, quoi.
She's not in love with him, right?
She's not in love. She likes him a lot, but she's not in love, I think. Gabriel Chong, elle t'a mis en anglais. Ah, the husband of Sylvie.
Ah, quoi?
She was married, but they kind of do their own life. But I think that she's around.
Ah, quoi?
Pas jingo katé. Moi, je suis son. Je ne
sais pas bien, mais chez JVM.
Ah, voilà, JVM. Igo.
Ah,
JVMH. Bokachi. Que famille. She doesn't like the head. Louis de Léon. Louis de Léon for Bernard Arnault. They broke up, but I think they kind of dashi. Oh là là, putain. So dramatique. Mais he didn't do anything.
He told me you were my friend.
Mais non, mais he didn't do anything.
Oh, 억울하겠다. 억울하긴 하겠다.
Oh. Once you and Emily were together, nothing happened. Mais voilà. Oh là là. Can you imagine Gabriel, he might suffer so much.
Camille, 좀 뻔뻔하네.
One job for me, Camille. Let's tombe. She went to Greece for one week to cheat with this Yoja. Konde, she's the one upset. Oui, upso.
이미 상처를 많이 받았다는 거지.
This guy, Nicola.
Ah, Nicola.
And the father. One job, the Arnaud family. There is another brother and everything.
Why don't I get you a drink?
Can we have a drink in Roland Garros?
Oui. Elle était à moitié nue à la boutique cadeau.
Ah,
merci. C'est un peu plus couvert cette fois-ci, mais.
I knew, j'en étais sûre. She was not proper.
Did you give me this outfit to make me more palatable to your dad?
She was a bit underdressed. En maja, to Rio Japan. She left her rich family because of this book Japan.
Kutsu, kutsu.
Rather than stand up to him, you decided that I was the problem.
Maja. So true. Okay.
You do not want me to stay with this much rage and free alcohol. But in the future, I'll wear whatever the fuck I want.
Voilà, c'est bien ça. Of course he's gonna come, this is obvious. So Sylvie détestes this guy.
Ah.
LVMH head.
Actually, I was kind of hoping that we could talk.
Ah, oh, 왜 그래? 키스만 해줘!
I overreacted.
Thank you.
Thank you. But Camille said that night.
La Emily, she needs to be honest.
Looking over my shoulder in this relationship.
Ouais, she can't lie to him, c'est dégueulasse if she lies to him.
I may have had
menteuse. Non, ça par contre, c'est méchant. Non, ça c'est méchant par contre. Because she knows. Oh, baba. Ouais,
non.
Non. Yes, please.
Ok, quoi?
Casseo. Le kyo, hein. ce genre de truc. But kiss her.
Donc go. Mais kiss her, voilà. Ouais. Et après, j'en ai.
We'll always be the other couple. Ah. Oh, no, he's so cool. But even I know Abby.
His friend.
Arrête, he's too cool. Oh, no, he's too cool. Oh, no. Oh, she's so... So she's so pure. Both of them, by acting like this, they think about Emily. Mm. So it's so generous and selfless.
Mm.
Yeah. But it's so cool to act like this. Mamie a pas d'eau. Mais I'm crying in front of Emily in Paris. Bah, vous foutez de ma gueule. Vous vous foutez de ma gueule, c'est une blague. Non, mais Emily, quoi. Je suis complètement folle, moi. Je pense que shows what happened in France and other countries the last years about Me Too. Sylvie, when she was only an assistant, she worked with LVMH Louis de Leon.
Something happened.
Oh, I think he was a bit dégueulasse with her sexually. So I think he's gonna show the coming of Malalka Malka.
Nobody
has seen her since the wedding.
What?
Allez, ça y est.
That was 3 days ago. I'm sure someone has seen her.
Camille.
I don't understand. Camille's missing.
Don't worry, she's probably having sex. Girlfriend in Greece.
아, 이게 끝났네.
근데 뭐 재밌지 않아?
어, 재밌네.
그래도
ouais, 재밌어.
C'est pas mal quoi. Kamja, j'ai pleuré devant Emily in Paris. C'est inacceptable. Kamja, moi j'accepte pas par contre. Qui pleure devant une merde pareille?
울음도
non, mais c'est pas ça.
너의 눈물이 더 이상 진정성이 없어.
C'est pas le drama, c'est vraiment le Tedo of Alfie and Gabrielle. It's like, you are so sad, you wanna be upset, you feel betrayed, you feel sad, but you are strong enough to ignore. Because you love the other person, for the good of the other person, you kind of, you know.
Tout là.
Ouais, ouais, non, mais ça, franchement, this kind of things, yes. Enfin bref. Donc voilà. Ouais, ouais.
Voilà, Yorobun. 오랜만에 하지만 에밀리 인 파리스를 보니까 내가 생각했던 그 파리의 낭만이나 뭐 이런 것들이 좀 충전되는 기분이긴 하다.
Après le problème c'est que 보기만 하면 괜찮은데 만약에 이거 보고 파리 가면 좀 우울증 생길 수 있어.